And especially the children who paint the sail. We want to say thank you to you because you did a wonderful job. And now we know that you understand what the tolerance is, because not only the drawings are beautiful, but the stories that you wrote with the drawings, that drawings are telling us about, is absolutely fantastic. We are very happy that you help us to do the ship, that you paint for the ship, and you hope that we will be friends from now on forever.
I would also like to thank every single person here for this wonderful opportunity for us to come to Cuba. All of the children who painted the sail did a marvelous job, and this could not have been done without them. The ship is all about helping each other and becoming friends, and I know that you've all learned a valuable lesson from it, as have I. Thank you all so much for being here.
Thank you.